we take out. Be out for half a year. All right. Jump ships with this stuff, okay. Not getting microwave. Not the magazines. The particle lances. Do you have particle lance? Okay. All right, let's look here. So we got a let's start with railgun. All right, railgun. We got 420 MKM. With a power of 21. Okay. Versus a using really good ups, could use about not could use a what's this called particle beam at 240 km power 22 same rate of fire. The Lance version has the same range, 240 MKM, power requirement of 55. So we're not building the particle Lance, okay? Miss on cannon. Miss on design a spinal weapon. I'm not seeing anything that tells me about a spinal weapon. The Masons have poor range. They're good for point defense. Particle beam. You know what? I think I will design a particle beam. With this lance technology. Great. Alright. That's going to be our big gun. What do we want on the big gun again? What? We're just going to design some normal point defense for everything. Okay. This thing's going to have one big gun. And then we want Gauss and rail guns. Okay. Let's see. Create that. And a rail gun. Shield generators. Okay. Yeah, let's get about 10, I guess. Yeah. Now let's create the big one here. Okay. And then I don't know what we put on research right now. Assign one research facility to that. Okay. Assign a research facility to that. I just realized that. Matching scientists only was not on. I was just selecting the top scientists. Okay. Find one. Great. Sign one. Line one, create. Line one, create. Line one, create. Line one, create. Okay. So we got a railgun, Gauss cannon, point defense. I don't know if I want this. We're gonna get it. Alright. Add a research lab. November, June, April, March, February, January, December. Okay. Gets us to September. Now he maxed out his research labs. Okay. Oh, we forgot the last thing. Power plants. Boost. Explosion. No chance for explosion. I think we want about 11. Okay, that's good enough. Good enough. Okay. Tau City. All right, we weren't able to get there in time. They did. So the Bob Ross. Movement orders. We will. Okay. I wanted to get there, but you know. Didn't. All right, here we are. So, felt the tech. So, we need a new ship class. Goss or the railgun? No, we're gonna put Goss on there because this doesn't require beam weapons, but no beam fire control. We did not create beam fire control.
That's what I was missing.
Okay. Line tech. Beam fire control. Because this needs to maintain its shields, we do not need it to be using it. It's fire. Okay. Did we actually create this? No. Okay. Okay. Need that. What would you call it? Destroyer leader, sure. Okay. So it needs an engine. Need some fuel. Okay, let's keep it there for the moment. Deployment time, whatever. Shields. Put that there for the moment, so it's that. Wasn't there a way to put more ammo on this? Or armor? I want to put like 5 here. So 1.3 seconds. So in 1.3 seconds, it'll have full shields. Oh, I'm at the reactors. What I meant to put on here. All right, one reactor can handle all that. Is that the new one? Did we create a new one? I went to CWS here. Okay. Put an improved damage control on it. Should be about good. All right. Takes 1 second to recharge the shields. I'm fine with that. I kind of want to pair these. Okay. It's above where I want it to be. Speed is good. If I control that. Still above where we want to be. Take out the Gauss Cannon. Hmm. 1 set of CSI. Put in another engineering space. Kind of goes against what I wanted, but at the same time. Yeah, okay. Oh, this is where we change it? Rating 2. I can't get another shield on here, but I've got 2 shields. And then kill large. Get a 7 on here. Okay. Yeah, okay. Everything's here I want except the beam fire control. Okay. Take that off for a moment. Okay. Royal Canadian. Okay. Destroyers, okay. Alright. And then we need research. All right, so that's where we want to be on that. Okay. All right. Hour and a half. We're still going. Still trying to figure this out. Team fire control is done. Okay. Eclipse. Not that. Okay, we add another engineer space. Okay, I think that is good. We want to destroy this about 10,000. All right. Got some armor. Nah. All right, lock design. All right, so we got shield ships. Now we need the other half. New ship class. 15,000 cruiser. There it is. All right. So these things are gonna have railgun. Doesn't look like adding more of these does anything right now. Fire control. That. Okay. We're not putting shields on this. Okay. Alright. So, 8. We got a 7 rating on the other one. Man, these things are destroyed. They're more like destroyers. A couple rail guns on them. I think 8 and 4 gives us enough. Okay. Now we just gotta change the range here a bit. can I pull off this thing? Okay. Under where we want to be. Spaces on here. Oh, my engine's here. That should be good. All right. So we got our sensor ship.
Our
what? And now we need the other thing. Apparently, we're just gonna call it cruiser. All right. Oh, this is a destroyer. New ship. Cruiser. The Titan. Alright, new ship class. Oh no. This one has the particle lance on it. Particle lance, there it is. Beam weapons, no beam weapons. Okay. Drive. I don't need to look at that, I don't need to look at that. Much less that, or the jump drive. CWS on it. Let's make it armor rating of 10. Okay. All right, that's our maximum there. Okay, so I'm probably going to pull one of these out, which means I have to pull these out until I got something. Okay. Two reactors for particle lances. Okay.
What are we looking for?
Okay. It puts us far over where we want to be. Now we'll just call another destroyer. This would be the destroyer escort, I guess. Wait, what am I trying to do? I just realized. Okay. This one can go a lot larger. Okay. Let's actually reduce it a bit. That's about right. Okay. And I put it at the very edge where it wanted to be. Unless we went to the full 20,000. Okay. Range is not where I want it to be. Okay. We are over, which means we come down on particle lance. Okay, that's good. All right. Engineering spaces. Kind of want to push that up to about 2. Okay. At least a year. That's good. That's pretty good. Intended deployment time is about 6 months. Gotta come down on one of those. Okay. Goes back up to a cruiser. Right, okay. Which leads me to think, do we want to keep this at that? You know what? I don't actually. Kind of want to push it up to about 15. Okay. Yeah, so that's railguns. deployment time is intended to be about 6 months. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, we're over. Still over. Okay. My cruiser, my destroyer, and my destroyer leader. And then my jump ship. So here, shipyards. Not big enough, not big enough. That activity, okay. Retool. What do we want first? I don't even know what these are. Okay. Want two jump ships. Like, I think this is about seven. And I only really need one. One of the other thing. Okay. So do I want an Eclipse or an Omega? Eclipse or an Omega? I think if I was going to choose one, it'd probably be the Omega right now. Okay. Retool for the Omega. Alright. Battle fleet, yeah. And I want two of them. Okay. Then I realized I never really set these ones right. Cruisers, okay. Escorts. Okay. Alright, so we have gone through our emergency stuff. We are ready for the other half of this? Okay. Remove a couple lab from there. Give me a matching scientist. There you go. Come down here. Yeah.
Did I overlap? That. Great. We blab that. Great. We blab that. Great. We blab that. Great. It's all about keeping up. We've gone through our emergency. We're gonna create a fleet of about 7. 14. Construction production. Generation. Care about you.
guess I should care about maintenance, though. Research has been redone, reset. Okay. GE survey vessel. Well, I guess we can create a cloaking ship. Just kind of based on you, right? Copy. Call it a scout destroyer. Rename class, select name, dagger, magician, on. Covenant ship names. Ah, explorers. I think that's how we want it to be named. Reading class. Beta. Selenius. Floors. All right. Design. We do not need this big ass drive. Guess that's good. We do need cloaking, though. Okay, jump drive's too small. Sensors on it. What else do we want on it? I'm not saying it needs anything else. Well, I can't put defense systems on it, okay. I put a damage control on it, I guess. Yeah. All right, lock that design. Okay. Everything about what we're doing is set. We have to just get to the part where we actually get to fighting, going, and active research. Okay. Oh, that reminds me, we were terraforming something, weren't we? Okay. Continue capacity of something. Repair task.
I'm going to retool for the Omega. No, we have the Omega, so the Eclipse. The Eclipse is the other one, right? Yeah, okay. The activity for the Eclipse. Okay. Add a slipway. Okay. Create a couple of those. I'm going to retool that into the other thing. Go from the GEV survey to the other thing, and then retool that for this new scouts. Okay. Basically where we want to be, I guess. Luna. Environment. We got it. Okay. So what's... You have some terraformers on Mars? Yeah, okay. Adding gas. Adding water. Water's good. Temperature's low. Feasible atmosphere. Okay. Remove carbon dioxide. Yeah, okay. None of these are worth comments are definitely not worth it. Where were we going with this stuff? Okay. So what's over Luna? Where are you guys? Soul system orbiting Earth. Okay. Earth. Luna.